a jet cheater. Oh, God. We're off to a good start, ladies and gentlemen. Off to a good start.
I'm just going to let you mispronounce my last name.
I know, but I felt bad about it. Anyway, hi, Sarah.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great.
Yeah?
Clearly.
Tell the people about yourself.
I have a scrunchie in my hair, and my ponytail is pretty far forward on my head, so I think that means I'm probably doing great. And these are my blue light filtering glasses
to
so
protect
that my laptop
your eyes
doesn't blind my shit. That's how I'm doing.
Nice. Do you feel better with the glasses on?
I think so. I think there's a subtle difference in the amount of headachery that I experience when
headachery.
I wear them versus when I do not wear them.
Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Okay, I'll start off with kind of a easy question.
Okay.
You're on a desert island, and you have three tools. You have a spoon, a knife, a fork. What do you choose and why?
A fork.
Why?
Because you can still scoop stuff up with it like you can with a spoon. You can still cut stuff with it like you can with a knife. And you can also stab people with it or things like you can with a knife.
So just to surmise, when looking at cutlery, you look at maximum stabbage.
Yeah, I guess that is true.
All right. That's fair. Well, what else do you want to talk about for the next minute?
Bye. Have a nice walk. I love you.
Bye. Hope you have a good walk too, Sarah.
I'm not going on a walk. I am right here with you.
Right here with me.
Special Agent Barbara Manatee.
Yes, that's your nickname, Special Agent Barbara Manatee. We made
Which
that
I
up.
I kind of forgot about momentarily until you called me Special Agent the other day, and then I was like, oh yeah, that's me, Special Agent Barbara Manatee.
It's saved. You're saved in my phone as Special Agent Barbara Manatee.
I know.
It's the longest name ever.
Excuse me.
Nice. Nice. All right, well, you've got about 20 seconds left, Sarah, so... What do you want to say to the people?
Have a nice day. I hope you're wearing clean pajamas. Because I'm not.
A mood. All right, Sarah. Well, thanks for doing this. We've descended. Yep, there's the timer. We've descended into madness, haven't we?
That was alarming.
Get it.
Oh, no.
Pun.
Ha ha ha!